Let's now talk about the role. But before I dive into my long roll exercises and my metered roll exercises, I want to talk to you a little bit about how to prep the roll. The first thing you want to do is put the beater in between the bottom and top arm, and you need to pick a side. Either you're going to start up or you're going to start down. But there's no prep involved. It's just right in the middle and go down, right in the middle, or go up.